Okay, here's my front yard. Now you'll notice that I put little white plates in there, or otherwise called markers, for my benefit. But I wanted to see what was going on with these melons that have obviously been pollinated. That one there is not, I'm not quite sure. That can go both ways. It's just not big enough to call up right now. But this one definitely has been pollinated. You can see by, you can tell by the size. It wouldn't have gotten that big had it not been pollinated. We have a couple of other ones in here that definitely have been pollinated because they're growing like that one. And so not everything has been a disaster or a fail. And so I have some confidence in that I will be getting some melons. However little, I don't see them to be great big melons. These are cantaloupes right here. These cantaloupes are from 3 years ago seed that I saved that I never wanted to try because I thought it's going to be a waste of my time. And thinking that maybe, let's see here, thinking that maybe they wouldn't propagate. So I said, well, let me just put them out there. Let me try them. Well, they came through, and I started them in the greenhouse, put them out here, and now, just like all of us know about watermelons, we might get a few watermelons, but it sure takes a lot of space to find that out. And this is the watermelon patch. I'm trying to pull it in from the driveway. It wants to go out to the driveway. I don't mind. I don't mind. Let's get these things to maturity and then I'll clean it up. This is watermelon. This is cantaloupe. Just merging in there with the watermelon in there somewhere. And on top of that, I've got a tomato plant. So everything just grew together, which is okay. I'm not going to complain about it. Here I put a couple more seeds and they're growing around my cabbage. Do you see that moth that you just seen pop out? They are the villains when you do these brassicas. They come and lay eggs on them and then eat up your plant. Here we've got some tomatoes, very small ones, small cherry tomatoes. But there we go. And of course I gotta show you my roses. That makes things all better.